God, Molly is a sweet little dolly, she's a girl that I adore. Now Molly don't go for flashy clothes or a guy that's 6'4". Her heart's desire is a hot rod car with an engine oversized, a straight stick four twin pipes that roar, transmission synchronized. Chug-a-lug, I go, but I'm too darn slow, this doggone hill's too steep. I step on the juice, but it's just no use, cause there goes Fred and Pete. Now there goes Bill to the top of the hill with Molly on his knee. It hurts my pride, cause she won't ride in my old Model T. Do you love me, Molly, darling? Maybe so, let you know when you show you can go to the hop of Hot Rod Hill and beat Fred's Ford Peach Pontiac and that little red Nashville. Things looked real gray, then right away I hit me a lucky streak. Paul Bruder run, secured the mun to suit my old antique. Now I'm heading for the line with the 409 twin pipes and 6-deuce pots. I got high lift cams, got the head shaved down, I ain't never seen a rig this hot. Well, it's Saturday night and I'm sitting tight for a drag up Hot Rod Hill. Well, here comes Pete and here comes Fred, by golly, here comes Bill. They think I'm slow, but they don't know, this time my teak won't stall. I got torsion bars and Firestone tires and I'm burning alcohol. Do you love me, Molly, darling? Ho, ho, slow poke, what a joke, don't you know I likely never will, till you beat Fred's Ford Peach Pontiac and that little red Nashville. Man, they come on strong, but it wasn't long till I left old Pete behind. When I passed old Fred, he just turned his head, he couldn't look me in the eye. When Bill got lost in my exhaust, Molly yelled, I'm yours tonight. But I said, oh no, you're much too slow, and I pulled on out of sight. Do you love me, Molly, darling? If not, so what? I got about 20 pretty little girls at will. Cause I beat Fred's Ford Peach Pontiac and that little red Nashville. Cause I beat Fred's Ford Peach Pontiac and that little red Nashville. Cause I beat Fred's Ford Peach Pontiac and that little red Nashville. Watch him cry, beat him bad, smoked him.